Welcome back. So we are discussing our lesson, and the name of the lesson is what? Fiber Wood Fabric. From this lesson, in the last period, we have discussed about the fiber fabrics, and also we have discussed the different types of the fiber. So in today's lecture, we will discuss about the first fiber or the first type of the fiber, that is natural fiber. In that natural fiber, we are going to take the one common example, that is what? Cotton. Okay. So let's discuss about the cotton, how the cotton is getting produced in the field, and how from the cotton the different fabrics are made. So let's start. So the cotton is a soft fibers that grows around the seed. Okay, so here in the image you can see that how it exactly grows around the seed. Okay, so the cotton is a very soft fibers which grows around the seed. So this cotton plants usually grow at the places where the soil is what? Black soil, and the climate is warm. Okay, so in the region where the soil is black and the climate is warm, in that climatic condition the cotton plants can grow very nicely. Basically it is grown on the black soil and the warm climatic condition. Next one, in our country the cotton is cultivated in Maharashtra, Madhya Pradesh, Punjab, Rajasthan, Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Karnataka. In all these different states the cotton is getting cultivated. Next one, for the proper growth of the cotton plant, the temperature it requires, that is what, 25 degrees Celsius temperature it requires, and it requires the rainfall from 60 degrees centimeter to the 100 degree centimeter. That much rainfall is enough for the proper growth and the cultivation of the cotton plant. Next one, the fully mature cotton plant is bushy and it is about the 1 to 2 meter in the length. Okay, so it is the bushy type of the plant. Here you can see in the image how it is exactly the bushy, and the height of the cotton plant is what? 1 to 2 meter in length. Okay, so this is all about cotton, how it blooms, how what is their height, where it get cultivated, how much it requires the rainfall, and which type of the temperature it required. Okay, now we move for the next point for about the cotton, that is we discuss about the cultivation of cotton. Okay, how exactly we are getting the cotton fibers from the cotton plant. So in India the growing period for the cotton plant is what? March to November. Okay, March to November, that is we can say that what? From spring to winter. Okay, from spring to winter, in this time in India we are taking the cotton plants. These cotton plants are, cotton seeds are planted early in the spring. Okay, early in the spring. So the cotton seeds planted in the early springs. Okay, next one, the fruit of the cotton plant, the mature fruit of the cotton plant is called as what? Cotton bolls. Okay, it is called as what? Cotton bolls. Cotton bolls grow slowly and steadily, and after the certain period of the time, the in the cotton bolls we can see the seeds, and around the seeds we can see the cotton fibers. Okay, so the full mature cotton bolls are almost the as size of lemon. Okay, so the cotton bolls is almost as size as lemon, and the color of that cotton bolls is what? Brown in color. That cotton bolls are what? Brown in color. After that, after the maturation, the cotton bolls burst. Okay, after the maturation these cotton bolls get burst, and the seed and the cotton fibers can comes out. Okay, seed and the cotton fibers comes out, and that we can easily see. Next one is that because of the sun, what happened because of the sun, that cotton fibers get dries. Okay, because of the sun the cotton fibers get dries, and because of the fibers get dries it becomes so much fluffy. Okay, so much fluffy, and can easily move with the air. During this period the cotton or the crop of the cotton almost looks like that. We can see that the snow is covered on the field. Okay, like that we can see during this period. So during this period what we can say, that during this period of the when the cotton becomes the fluffy, it gets spread all over in the field, and during this time the field looks like that, the field is get covered with the snow. Now it is the that now it is the period of the harvesting. It is the period of the harvesting. So the cotton can get harvested by the hand picking method. In the image you can see that by the hand picking method. And if the field area is more, then the cotton can get cultivated or then the cotton can get harvested with the help of the machines. Okay, so this is about the cultivation of cotton. Now we will see the uses of cotton. Uses of cotton. Okay, and it is very important also. So cotton is the clothes that is with the help of this cotton we can make the variety of the clothes, or the most of the clothes are made up of what? Cotton. So the cotton is mostly used for the manufacturing of the clothes and linen. For example, you can say that socks, t-shirt, bedsheet, pillow covers, towels, all these things are made up of what? Cotton. Okay, and this cotton is the most durable clothes to wear because it absorbs the more amount of the water and the sweat, and also it allows the air to pass through it. And also we can say that the cotton can absorb the more amount of the sweat and water, but in that cotton clothes that absorbs sweat can also get evaporated very quickly because it allows the air to come inside, or it allows the pass the air, or we can say that because of it breathes. And with the help of that they can help to keep our body cool, or it helps to keep our normal body temperature. Also we can say that the cotton is made blended with the different types of the fiber to make the most useful and the durable fiber. We can say that for terry cotton, that is the one example of the mixed fiber. Also the cotton is having the valuable use in the medical field. The cotton is used to remove or to take out the blood and the pus from the patients, and also the cotton is used for in the medicinal purposes. Okay, cotton is used, or the cotton is having the many more medicinal purposes. Okay, so this is all about the cotton. So here today we have discussed about the first type of the natural fiber. In that we have discussed about the cotton. Okay, so here we will stop. We will meet in the next video with the next point, and for today.